All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are doing case six of our 10 case marathon. Just to announce the teams for this one, Portugal and Italy. Case six, Italy, this is Rob has Italy in case six. Rob has Italy in case six. Case six, Portugal. Gyula has Portugal in case six. So Gyula and Rob. Eight oh three. Laid to rest any visions of a hot case right there in the first box. Kravitz. The reason why I put one touches inside a bag is if, God forbid, okay, if this falls for some reason or it kind of accidentally slips, these things open up very easily and the card pops out and it can get damaged. When you put it in the bag, even if it, God forbid, it drops on the floor, it won't get, I mean, I won't do that, but it won't get damaged. Whereas if it's not in a bag and the one touch, it opens up right away when it falls and the card falls out and it can mess up your card. At least that's why I do it. Yeah, that one too. Also, in this case, because I had to write Vyacheslav case one on the back. But I always put one touches in bags usually because it's a safety thing. Especially not so much with these ones, but with flawless cards. I don't know if you've ever dropped a one touch. It pops open and the card goes flying. I tested the Buffon. Iceland Sigurdsson. You never get a one touch. You know. Connor Erkin. I mean, I always, if you hit a one of one, I give them to you for free. If you don't hit a one of one, usually I charge $2 for them. So if you want any card one touch, the $2 will get you any card one touch. Thibaut Courtois. But one of ones get one touch for free. Or Turkey, or real sick hits like Ronaldo, Messi, stuff like that, I will one touch for free. But it's just if I start one touching everything, then people want one touches for like all their cards, and it gets very expensive. Sigthorsson, 206 of 249. Pay $2. Dennis Celezzi. Yeah, anytime you want to one touch any of your cards, just $2 will do it. Zuba. Northern Ireland. Hey Rob, did you get your pack? You got your package with all the one touches, right? France. I would think so. That was a while ago. That worked out okay. That thing was so heavy, I had to like take stuff out of it because it was like 20 pounds is the max. Berg. Oh, no problem. And no custom. I tell you what, you guys are so lucky in Australia. There's like no way in hell I could have shipped that to any other country. They would have got hit with like $500 in customs. Australia is just so cool. So like, oh, whatever, it's under $1,000. We're cool. $199 of $249. The Europeans, they even are like terrified when I ship them a medium box because they get hammered, let alone a large box. Neil Taylor, Wales. Yarmolenko. Customs are listening. That's right, Isis. But I heard Australia, doesn't matter if it's under $900, you're good. Which, you know. Northern Ireland. In Germany, I send like $35 packages and they get hit with customs. Albania, Lenjani. Under $1,000. Okay, well, even better. US, I think it's 200 or 400. I can't remember. Six of 20. All I know is one time I ordered 10 jerseys from China. It's like all different Chelsea, you know. I don't know, a bunch of different stuff. Barcelona, Chelsea, a bunch of jerseys. And cost me like, I think it was like 150, $200 for the jerseys for 10 of them. And they wanted to charge me like $250 customs. 148 of 149. Bulut. Wanting receipts? Okay. Pirlo. But I mean, $900, you really, I mean, I'm sure you have packages that have a lot more than that, but what are they going to do? I mean, they don't know cards. Are they going to open it up and start pulling out a calculator and adding up card values? I don't know. France. Yeah, 200,000. 707. Yeah, I guess. May have some collectors in there. Never know. Autograph. Right off the bat. Czech Republic, nice. Petrček. Petrček of the Czech Republic. About time we hit one of his. Who had the Czech Republic? That is Tree. Podolski, Germany. 31 of 249. Bereshaw. Ramsey. Northern Ireland. Wales. Okay. That was Slovakia. Blaszczykowski, Poland. $89 of $99. But I mean, $900, it's very rare do you get a package that has more than, I mean, very rarely do people ship stuff worth more than 900 or $1,000. I mean, who risks like shipping something in a package for like thousands of dollars? Not, it happens, but just not usually. I think you do, Rob. K6, you have Italy. Babacan. That one's not yours, by the way. Skirtle, that's leftover from case one, but you get anything in here. Yeah, unless there's drugs. Exactly. Yeah, if you, I'm sure if you ship heroin, that will not go over well. Patricio. Yep, K6 it is. We gotta pull some Italian love. That was Mandzukic. Triple Russia. Kokorin. Yarmolenko. Kurzhikov. Slovakia. Nope, no Ronaldos yet. Sig Thorsen. I'm hoping we'll pull one out of the 10. That would be nice. Be very happy with that. Just one out of 10. I'll be happy. Give me one Ronaldo, one Bale. Maybe one Harry Kane, and everybody will go home happy. Subasic, 73 of 149. Pique. Yeah, Portugal has, I mean, we've hit two, West Germany, we've hit two Gomes autos, I think, that's it. And if somebody pay $1,000 for Portugal, they'd be not happy. Inyan. Pele. That's why in a break like this, I do like Germany, because Germany like hits a crap load of stuff, but with Portugal, it's just so such a gamble. I mean, you have to be really unlucky with Germany not to hit at least like 7, 8, 9 autos out of this. I think you already have, what, 6 autos already for Germany in the first 5 cases? And some numbered stuff. 707. We need a dual. We need a dual auto. Or triple. Chip Chew. Why 10 cases in one day? I don't know. Spain, because I got to do it sometime. And mainly because I want to ship it on Monday, Neuer. So if I don't break it today and I break it over like a long time, I've got to just... anyway, Ireland. I think I'm going to redo my schedule a little bit. I think I'm going to, rather than break Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I'm going to switch it to maybe breaking like Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and then take like days off in between. I don't know. We'll see. Rather than every day, give you guys a little break, give me a little break. 144 of 249. That way I can at least sort a little bit in between. And Zagoev. And I think also it helps fill breaks because, you know, we start doing breaks 4 or 5 days in a row. It's a little bit harder to fill than if we do them like separated by a day or two. Arda Turan. I think it was 707, if I remember correctly. Torque. I think it was 707. Yeah, I know, man. I know. I got a little carried away. Sigurdsson. You know, it was like whenever I could fill a break, I'd be like, all right, well, I'll break as many as I can fill. But Wales, now it's gotten to the point where I really can't break as many as I, because we fill a lot of breaks now. So I've got to pace myself a little bit. France. Hennessy. Char. Yeah, honestly, I have like no free time. I mean, I work at the law firm about 30, 35 hours a week. I break about 40, 45 hours a week. So it's like 80 hours a week. Toufan, 63 of 249. So I gotta figure out a better schedule. Grandquist. That one, I think, maybe. Is it Austria this time? It is Austria. Alaba. I was like, that looks a little light to be Spain. Finally, Austria. It's about time we hit an Alaba. Took us six cases. Petr Cech and Alaba. I think this one might be a Bale case. I'm feeling it. This one's going to be a Gareth Bale case, I call. Ross Barkley of England. 29 of 149. You better hit two cards higher than 239, because I don't want to have to go through and look through all the other numbered cards. Mamedi. Right now I have 239, 239, and 240. I haven't... Embolo, I haven't kept track of anything under 239. I just assumed I wouldn't have to, but... Poland. Yeah, something like that, Grooves. I gotta figure out a schedule. Netherlands. Like, honestly, certain products like Flawless, that doesn't buy. I mean, Flawless is a half hour break. It's, you know, the problem is certain products like this one in particular, especially now that we're doing these 5 break case, 10 case Ramsey. This one and Select are the ones that take a lot of time. Noir is easy. Turkey. Noir and Flawless are easy. Northern Ireland. There's a Flawless is like a half hour break and there's like no sorting. Yeah, that's true. The fillers, the accounting, the keeping track on Facebook. Yeah, I was thinking, I don't know, I'm thinking about hiring someone to just help me with Facebook. Just keeping track of Facebook and updating it, and you know, that's turned into like a major ordeal. Olsen. Yeah, Spectra's the easiest. It never fills, so I never have to worry about it. But Lodge. 53 of one. Speaking of Spectra, guys, I have a pretty damn good deal on a filler for Spectra. And I think we only sold 4 spots of the, that was Spectra, right? Wasn't it? Pretty sure. Steven Davis, like $49 or something like that. 59, 49, can't remember. Blaszczykowski, but it was one of those where I throw in like $100 break credit, so you can't lose. Zengin. I may have to just take like half the spots in that and just. That's my last case of Spectra, so. Vavacom. I just bought 5 more cases of Black Gold, so we'll be doing more Black Gold. But Spectra, I'm done. France. We'll grab a spot in that filler and we might just fill it. Matuidi. Forsberg. I don't even know how much that filler is, but I tell you what, anybody who goes and grabs a spot right now, this is right here. This is a one-time offer here for this live. I'm not going to even put this down. So this is just between me and whoever's listening. We're on it. Anybody right now goes over there and grabs a spot, I'll give you 10 bucks off, whatever it is. So go grab a spot. I forget if it's 59 or 49. Honestly, I don't remember whatever the price was. Portugal. But whoever heads over there right now, grabs a spot, take 10 bucks off. Just when you send payment, just put $10 off, whatever. It's 59. All right. So anybody, it's 59. Anybody goes, grabs a spot right now, 49 bucks. And same deal on the two, whatever I have for the 2-box price, take 20 bucks off of that. So Babacan Turkey. So I don't know. It's usually like 59, 2 for 115. So that basically means 2 for 95. How's that? Easy peasy. Maybe we can fill it. 19 of 99. Full. There you go. I gotta fill it. Some, that thing's been up there for like weeks. I'm like, I might as well get it over with. Gashi. Lewandowski. So that really does become a no lose because you're guaranteed at least 49 bucks a spot. So you really can't lose at that price. Houlihan. Hungary. Baby blue. Blue on blue. Sweden. Martin Olsen. Martin Olsen. Sweden's been really slow. I think I've called Sweden's name all day. Well, there you go. Lowest returns 58. So you're paying 49. Can't do any worse than 58. 1 of 15. I'm telling you, that was even a great deal at 59, but the problem is nobody likes that product. So what can I do? I just got to get my money out of it and move on. John Walters, Ireland. 49 return? Okay, so lowest. So anyway, either way, it's going to be a no-lose. 92 of 249. Zlatan. Mueller. Slovakia. Zlatan. All right, 4 down, 8 to go. All under 100, really? Yeah, this has been really strange. I mean, in single case breaks, usually someone in the 240-something wins. And this time, we've gone through 5 cases, not a single one over 240. 240 has been the highest out of 5 cases. There's a baby blue. Here we go. Red. Wales, finally. Neil Taylor, Wales, blue. Neil Taylor. Thank you. 3 of 15. Another blue for Wales. 185 of 249. 185, 249. McCarthy. Embolo. Spain. Olivier Giroud. France. Purple Akinfeev, Russia. Uh, 65 of 99. Kleinheisler. Denmark. Your Polish team. What are you selling, dudes? You selling Poland? That's Russia, by the way. England. Coleman and case 5. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, case 5 was nice. We hit the Ramos for Spain. Spain killed case 5. Switzerland. We hit a Ramos. We hit a Gerard Pique. There was a Spanish green Mac. We also hit Schweinsteiger, and I think we hit also 4 golds Skrtel. It was a green and 4 gold case. Is that the one? Or the one before? Timoshchuk. I'll have to know who that was. Germany. What are you selling, Grooves? A Polish team card or what? I don't understand. João Moutinho, Portugal. 77 of 149. By the way, guys, I reduced prices on Noir quite a bit. So you'll see some very nice new prices. Florenzi. Marco Reus. Husky Tom, this is the 10-case break. We're on case 6. Guerra. Been doing this all day long. Joe Hart. I'm just slow. What can I do? I try to go fast. I just can't. Not in me. Gotta take it slow. All night long. That's right, Rob. Seven oh four. Yeah, we've got a pretty good pace going today. Pretty good pace going today. I'm trying to, otherwise I'd be here forever. You know, a little less of the only Austria. Not doing that whole waiting at the end of every box. Speeds it up by about 10, 15 minutes a case. Belgium. We'll do that only for like blacks or gold, something like really sexy. We'll do that, but Witzel, but not for like every auto and orange and baby blue. Shirikov, Russia. 64 of 99. Sardar Aziz. Darmian. Diego Costa. Spain. Ooh, there's the Arda Turan. Sign on the center of the sticker, not on the end of the sticker. Going to Turkey. That's our second Turan in a row, or in one successive cases. Turkey and Turan. That was the fake 704 box. Slovakia quad prism. Are my hand? No, they're not, unfortunately. Alcacer, I should. Olic. I'm talking about insurance. Wales. I was talking to my insurance guy, and I was told that Ukraine, if this is a hobby, I'm insured for up to $100,000, I think. Cruz, or $500,000, or something pretty high. If it's a business, I've only got $1,000 insurance. So I'm thinking now I better go talk to my insurance guy, because I'm like, well, what about my own personal collection? He's like, well, no, that's different. Your personal collection is a hobby. 117 of 249. But if you're running a business out of your house, then you need business insurance. Harnick. Whoa. What did I do there? Sorry, guys. I can get a paper cut. That's right. Sherla. Well, no, because I wanted to just insure the cards. I was like, well, can I get like $50,000 worth of insurance? Because Ramsey. Because honestly, that's what, like, Corrali, if like 1 week, well, like all your guys, someone breaks in here and takes all the cards, like, you know. England. We had that once happen years ago. Patricio. So anyway, now I've got a, but they wanted to sell me insurance, but then they want to sell me like liability. I'm like, I don't need liability insurance. Nobody's, I don't have clients coming into my house. I already have homeowner's insurance. So I'm just trying to figure out if I can just insure the cards for like 50 or 100 grand. Hummels. I don't think somebody would do that. The thing is, we got robbed once. Now we have an alarm system and everything, you know, so, and generally our area is very safe. But about 5 years ago, we had some break-ins in the area. We were away on a ski trip, and of course my son, you know, put all over Facebook that we were out on a ski trip and all this, and a bunch of kids broke into our house. And the reason why I know it was kids is because they like stole the PlayStation, they stole my daughter's, you know, costume jewelry, yet they left like some of my wife's expensive jewelry. They didn't know what they were doing. And then they like kind of had to run out, so they like left, one of them left their slippers there. It was kind of obviously not a professional job, but they took a bunch of stuff. They took a lot of computers, they took TVs. So I was thinking, if they come in, like I have a table that's just completely covered with cards, mainly your guys' cards that I'm gonna ship. So if someone comes and like takes all of those, and I've got to like refund people for like a week's, you know, that could, you know, that could put me out of business right there. So that's what I was worried about. Although I think the odds of it happening are pretty minimal. We'll do that later. Belgium. That's the auto right there. Shevchuk. Eden Hazard. It's not a black, it's an autograph. So you probably guess what team it is. Ireland. Irish address. Yeah, I mean we do have a real nice alarm system now, Spain, so that we didn't have back then. And we have cameras like everywhere, so like the entire house is surrounded by cameras. Januzovic, so I mean I think we're alright. I don't know, I'm probably just being, I just thought it'd be easy. I'd be like, alright, here's like $20 a month, insure me, we're good. 230 of 249. But no, they wanted like $150 a month for business insurance. I'm like, I don't want to pay $150 a month for, it seems silly. Stever. Mandzukic. Yeah, actually, I don't know. It was like 160, 159, something like that. Ulmer. Konoplyanka. I do have insurance at my law firm. I guess I could just transfer this stuff over there and do it out of the firm, but I don't want to do that. Pap, Romania. Pat. Honestly, Tom, I think it's going to probably be Tuesday. I think tomorrow, well, let me caveat that. Tomorrow, if I feel flawless, I'll do flawless tomorrow. If it's like a short break or if we feel that Spectra, if I can just do it in like an hour or two, I don't mind getting on for like an hour or two tomorrow. Sure, Chess. But as far as major break day, it won't be till Tuesday or Wednesday. Kane. Because once I do tomorrow's breaks, then I like to not break again until I ship everything. So I'll be shipping all day Monday and most of tomorrow. Poland. I will update you guys on... Are you on Facebook, Tom, or no? You guys are on Facebook. I will update you on Facebook. O'Shea, just as far as my schedule. Blue, Seamus Coleman. Seamus Coleman, blue. Ireland, come on, let's give him a big number. He shoots. Nope, 74. Unbelievable, it's like, you just can't hit a number 240 or higher. Benteke, I thought it would be like a lot of excitement with the numbers. We haven't pulled any high numbers. Netherlands. Josh, they've been pretty good. I think they've been, you know, they haven't been hot cases, Walters, but for not being hot, they've been pretty solid. One or two of them sucked, but the rest have been pretty good. Northern Ireland. We got a black. We got three colored autos. We've got three greens so far with the black. So, okay, you know, not great, but not horrible. We've got the Mueller Gold, Sergio Ramos, Orange. All right, here we go. Germany. Wow, nice one. Marco Reus for Germany. Germany doing some work. That, I think, is this number 7 auto for Germany. Yeah, we've hit like PK, Royce, guys that are not easy to hit. Okay, what, Germany, I think that's auto number 7 or 8 for Germany already. I think every case hit has been German, right? So far, 5 for 5, all 5 case hits have been German. Yeah, I know he's not super short print, but he is a pretty short print. Like PK is too, 707. So it's not like Goetze you can hit like easily. He's all over this product, but. Iceland, Gylfi Sigurdsson. I think that's our second Gylfi, I think. Sigurdsson, Iceland. David De Gea. 36 of 99. Adele, IV73. Where is he? Priskin. He's killing it. He's had a really not, I mean, he's hit a lot of cards. He's hit a lot of cards. Lewandowski. He's hit a few numbered cards. He's hit autos and Poland. Every case has had at least one or two German autos. Hungary. Yeah, Australia, Sydney, right? Okay. Portugal. Quite a nice Australian contingent, generally, and breaking. Gökhan Inler. And growing. 18 of 149. And that is my favorite country to ship to is Australia by far. Too fun. It's easier to ship to Australia than it is to ship to Canada. Let's put it that way. Vice. We're not all nice. Wales. Oh, everybody in Australia. Australia is like Canada. Everybody in Canada and Australia are nice. Neuer. Kadar. Pirlo. Fifty-four of 149. Oh wow, is that like a Trump thing? Is he like Pishek? Is that like one of those trade deals that? Garrett. Oh man, that sucks. That's Juhas. Czech Republic. Yeah, I figure he's gonna pissed off a lot of people already. Yilmaz. I mean, what? Their best allies, Australia, Mexico, Canada. He's 121 of 249. It's one thing if you piss off the North Koreans and like Iranians, and that's kind of expected, but let's just start pissing off Canadians. De Bruyne. Lukaku. Yeah, exactly. I wish I could, man, but Larson, unfortunately, we got 4 years. It'll make for some really nice Saturday Night Live. Kevin De Bruyne. I'm in California. Everybody thinks California is a bunch of crazies, so. Chris crazy liberals.
Yeah.
Back to listing packages at $50. Exactly. 604. Vodvarsson. Azard. I think this is probably going to be the case hit auto, I'm guessing. Charisma. Fabianski. Januzovic. 86 of 149. I'm not, you know, I know some people are going. My son goes to school in Santa Cruz, and that is like the most liberal Inyan, crazy leftist area you can possibly live. And him and his friends all thought the sky was falling. Mandzukic. Me, I'm like, whatever. Life goes on. It's not going to really change our life that much, I don't think, at least. Aaron Ramsey. Veloso, we made it through 8 years of Bush, although I think everybody is praying for Bush right now. Vladimir Weiss. I was like, can we have George Bush back, please? Rooney. Ireland. There is an autograph. Let's hope it is a sick one. Nothing against Germany, but we've had 5 German case hits in a row. Let's try something different. Charisma. Ricardo Charisma. Oops. Number 145 of 249. Come on, one time. Give us a sick autograph. Ledley. Croatia. Mbolo, Switzerland. 10 of 99. Pishek. England. Albania. England. Inyan. Portugal, Ronaldo, quad. Isaacson. We have an autograph coming up. Good luck, everyone. Good luck, good luck. Let's fix this here. All right, here we go. Can we hit a non-German? Can we do it? Is it possible to hit a non-German? It is. Oh, my goodness, it's green. All right, is it Wales or is it Portugal? That's the only question we have. Is it Wales or is it Portugal? Wow. Wow. There it is. Cristiano Ronaldo. Congrats. What case number is this? Case number six. Gyula. Oh my goodness. Hungary took it. This goes to the owner of Hungary. Wow. Where's Gyula? Gyula's probably asleep. Don't think so. It's not great, but it's a lot better than the one. It's a little bit off down there, Antonio, but it's a lot better than the one you have. So, Hungary. Let me do this. I'm gonna put on this right on here later. This is case six. Go Gula, case number six. Wow, so lucky. Is that right? Make sure I didn't mispronounce this. Case six. See, there it is. Case six, Giula. Someone just texted me. Sorry, guys. Give me one sec here to respond to this. All right, let's put this up. Sorry, Petr Cech, but you have it, case number six. Yeah, exactly. Nobody wanted Italy, and boom. Three. Whoa. Packs down. Well, they hadn't hit until then. They had not hit until then. Oh, nice. Baby blue. Austria, Alaba, nice one. Alaba, Austria, baby blue. 2 of 15. 2 of 15. Nice break for Austria. Alaba, auto, and Alaba, baby blue. Nice case. Nani, Portugal. 65 of 249. Churches. Kane. Sweden. Gokal. Spain. I think it's been a nice little break. Look at all those autos up there. We've had multiple colored autos, three of them to be exact. nice players too. 23 of 99, Thomas Mueller, Sergio Ramos, Robbie Keane. And then we got a Ronaldo Olic there. We hit a black, three greens, and we're only on case six. We got four more cases to go. Cahill. Ukraine. Ireland. Do you guys like this format? I mean, you think I should do another one of these and just put another nice, three nice hits and, I don't know, Pishek? I don't know if you think this format is just too crazy, though. Sweden, or should we go to five casers, maybe? Nobody wants to do single casers of this stuff. Maybe do like one every 2 weeks or something? Nemec. I'm not going to do this next week because I can't do this 2 weeks in a row. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I can go through my PC and just do some crazy giveaway cards. Spain. Fabianski. As long as we work Portugal. I mean, if I don't do Portugal as a giveaway, then I could do really crazy giveaways. England. If someone actually bought Portugal, I could throw in like an extra $800-900 worth of giveaway cards into the, you know, actual giveaways. Denisov. But then someone would have to buy Portugal, and that's the hard part. Cahill, England. Yeah. Well, that's what I'm saying. 27 of 149. At some point, people just buy in just because they want, you know, there's enough promo stuff, and then you're just hoping to hit whatever. I mean, you just, you know, especially the cheaper teams, people just, I mean, if you're paying 139 and there's like $70 worth of promos, essentially you're paying $60. Giroux, so like $6 a case to get like, you know, some team you don't really care about. Cruz. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. You still, that's why it doesn't make any sense to sell Portugal, Kokorin. You know, it just doesn't make sense to sell Portugal. I mean, if I did it, it'd have to be like $800-900, Kirali. I guess what I could do is I could really drop the price on Portugal and do like more, let's say drop the price on Portugal by like $200-300. But then still even, I mean, you know, if you're even paying $700-800 for Portugal, you still need to hit two Ronaldos, you know. But then throw in like, you know, instead of, you know, I could throw in like $1,000 worth of cards as promos, including a Ronaldo. You know? 707. That way you'd be guaranteed a Ronaldo because I'll throw one in. Okay. I'm going to have to think about that. I'll have to figure out a way to really go crazy on the promos. Birkin. I think that's the only way to move Euro now is to do these crazy promos. Ramos, Spain. Uh, 31 of 249. Matuidi, France. Belgium. Someone keeps texting me here. Who the heck is it? Yeah, Antonio, I can send you a pic later. El Shaarawy. Kravitz. Courtois. Bulut. By the way, I have a case of Donruss Spain from this year. I don't know what to do with it. It's going to be a pretty good deal, but I was thinking maybe do a Pedro Rodriguez. Maybe do a cheap PYT. Austria. Kiraly. Isaacson. Konoplyanka, Ukraine. 76 of 149. Poland. Kim Karlström of Sweden. Kim Karlström, Sweden. Zuba, Russia. Uh, 50 of 99. Where the heck are these number cards? Seriously, six cases, not a single one over 240. Dermich. What's going on? Kleinheisler. Where have all the numbered cards gone? Switzerland, or at least the ones numbered to 240 or higher. Berg. Matuidi. Germany. Sweden. Alright, one more box to go in case number six. One more box to go. .803. Gold, we'll do that one later. McCready, or no, sorry, Raheem Sterling, what am I saying? Raheem Sterling of England. I've got McCready on my mind. Trousterson. Stephen Davis. Oh my god, is this. Yes, Joshua, I can. Albania. We really haven't. Obviously, the low number, Italy, one of one. That's winning one of the low numbers. Christian Nemeth. The high numbers. The highest card we've pulled out of six cases has been 240. Perisic, Brozovic. So it's the high number is wide open. We've pulled two that are numbered 239 and one that's numbered 240. Korluka, Croatia, 120 of 149, and I can tell you right now, Belgium and Germany are 239, Slovakia is 240, and then these two, Russia and Iceland, are tied at 1 of 10 for the other low number. So, Belgium, Germany, and I haven't even kept track of anything lower than that, because I just assumed that we're going to hit stuff that's numbered 240 or higher. Blaszczykowski. I'm assuming probably maybe all five, at least two or three of the high numbers have not yet been hit. Lukaku, we haven't hit anything above 240. Ukraine. Oh, no problem. Hungary. Quantrao. Erkin. Two two nine or two two eight of 249 228. Ben Davies, Mandzukic, Gashi. France, January. Yeah, you have to exactly Mac. I have to go back and look through all these cases and figure out who the next lowest numbers are. I can't see that. That's like chances of that happening or 179 of 249. It's messing with me. That was Seferovic, by the way, of Switzerland. Cristiano Ronaldo, flash. Very nice. Flash put in there of him. Put him in with the blues. Razvan Rat. Yeah, exactly. I know. Six cases in. Neil Taylor. Piotr. It'll come through. Law of averages eventually will kick in. Sooner or later. All right. Here we go. Here we go. This is going to be one of those... one of those country logo cards. It's red. Wow. How about Hungary in this break? Gyula is killing this break. He hit a Hungary triple. Now a Hungary gold. And a Ronaldo auto for his 219 bucks. Or whatever Hungary was. How much was Hungary? Yeah, 219. Got a Ronaldo auto and a bunch of Hungarian stuff. 2 of 10. 2 of 10 for Hungary. All right, let's do a recap for this break. Yep, exactly. Hungary not only pulled a bunch of Hungarians, but pulled a Ronaldo. All right, and this one was from this case, so you get that one too. Ronaldo, flash. Here are the blues. Seferovic, Erkin, Ramos, Nani, Karesma, Lenjani, Coleman, Pap, Januzovic, Silva, Ledley, Walters, Tufan, Bodvarsson, Podolski, Kiraly, and Sigthorsson. Those are your blues. Reds. Korluka, Konoplyanka, Cahill, Januzovic, Pirlo, Inler, Moutinho, Balaj, Barclay, Subasic, and Lichtsteiner. Yeah, it does, Rob. I know, man. Breaking is usually not fair, unfortunately. Ziuba, Russia, Blaszczykowski, Poland, Mbolo, Switzerland, De Gea, Spain, Shirikov, Russia, Akinfeev, Babakan, and Blaszczykowski. All right, now the numbered cards. Our numbered cards. We didn't have very good numbered cards in this case, but Lenjani Orange, Albania, Neil Taylor, Wales to 15, Olsen, Sweden to 15, Alaba, Austria to 15, and Hungary, 2 of 10, a logo card. And then the autos for this case, we had Turan of Turkey, Sigurdsson, Iceland, Petr Cech, Czech Republic, Karlstrom, Sweden, Marco Reus, Germany, David Alaba of Austria, and last but not least, Mr. Cristiano Ronaldo. This was case number 6, so that goes to Gyula and Hungary. That goes to Gyula, the owner of Hungary. All right, let's grab case 7 and give me a sec to end this tape.